The debt is paid, the prison term over. 3 years ago tomorrow, Mike Tyson entered an Indiana penitentiary, having been convicted of rape and deviant sexual misconduct. On this day of his exit, the people around him were the same as ever, but something inside Tyson may have changed.
Refuse to be beaten down anymore, be stomped on emotionally anymore. Whatever comes at me, I'm just gonna put my head up and face it.
Tyson fights over the years to the point where many of us wondered if we'd ever really be here tonight. It all goes back to their ill-fated 1991 fight.
I started feeling groggy again in the clinch. I notice now it's from my headbutt. It's the same feeling I felt when I fought him the first time. I fight the second round. I feel groggy again for no apparent reason. He didn't hit me. He butts me again. He's taller than me. What is his head doing underneath my head? I receive the cut eye.
He looks over to Bill Clean. It's a cut around the right eye of Mike Tyson from a clash of heads, I believe.
That's just what happened. And Mike said, what about this fight? What about this head?
That's a butt.
Fighting, I want to choke him. I bit him. He got mad. He turned around. I wanted to just kick.
Tyson.
He can't take them